wait a minute. Got some wondering if I can even bring it, but I'm still on my shit. Every beat I'm hitting will get ripped into pieces like ancient chicken. G, I don't wanna see the whinging. If you can't stand the heat, better leave the kitchen. Fuck kicking the free, I'm a beast with writings on my beats. Make your speakers cream, the niggas like. Fuck a slower delivery, the flow is corrosive. I'm boast of ability, I'm stoning the lit and the opposers. They trigger me and soak them in blood like Mona commissioned me. Give a fuck what you think, you're a drain that don't flow like a blocked up sink. Stop that shit, I'm off tap when I spout, so you better pipe down. Stop yapping and bounce. To dispute the truth is useless. 2021's the year of pseudo loose, and we're brewing up tunes for the few consumers who soak up a sound like room acoustics. Shout out to the true producers who get loose on the groove, making crucial music. So keep you tuned into the movement, anticipating the beat like it used in a crucis. Yeah, I leave them bleary, I spit 2 days like the weekend theory. I rip a rhythm and any MC that's near me, so don't talk back and believe your Siri. Nah, you ain't hearing me, mate. If you wanna have a battle, then you're clearly insane. I'm with Greeley and Kane in the booth making tunes that are stealing the game. So reel up the break, I said. Reel up the track, this shit's in my jeans like concealing a gat. I grew weary of whack shit, I hear it and snap. So jog along, fetch me a beer and a snack. I'm still a force to be reckoned with. And to not forget a kid, whip it to your benefit. Every sentence that I pen is dripping with my venom. And when I drop a track, it's like I put it off a precipice.